moments ago with the help of four high school boys from Quincy, I happened upon this snake. I suspect that it's a northern water snake. They thought it was a water moccasin, but I looked up on Wikipedia, and Quincy's in the wrong range for water moccasins. So this looks like a northern water snake. And the water snake is evidently basking in a tree. I wanted to see a live snake in Quincy in the worst way. This is on Quinsippi Island. To say the least, the snake is beautiful.